Aleksib inside cave throws a flash in the corner of Cheetah and swings with flames as the flash pops. Kerrigan on the other end of Cheetah decides to look away from the flash, and as he does so, the OG players come through the doorway and kill him. Moving forward, if you're playing against this flash, it seems like the right move is to look into the flash and spray the doorway, which is better than looking away and not getting opportunity to shoot back.